Hey guys, Boshaga here from Malaysia.
Hi, my name is Tanveer Sadiq. I'm from Kashmir, India.
This is Kadivas Robinson, and this is for COVID-19.
Hey guys, my name is Yasmin Sarawanan. I am from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
My name's Claude. I'm from Birmingham, England.
Hi, my name is Amalina, and I am from Malaysia.
Hi, I'm Rajesh Paul from Malaysia.
Sebastian here from Johannesburg, South Africa.
Jake Lawless here from Tampa, Florida, United States.
I'm Luis. I'm from Chile.
No matter what you're going through now, or what you may go through in life, if you can't go outside, go inside. Remember, the kingdom is within.
One of the people that I want to thank most is the frontliners who have been there to sacrifice their lives in order to save ours.
So stay safe, stay at home, wash your hands regularly, and take the necessary precautions. We can do this together.
Stay positive, help others, and do pray that all will be well soon. Shout for COVID-19.
Coping with this horrendous and terrible condition induced by COVID-19 is not easy. One way to ease the distress is by helping someone in need. Let's do it together. Shout for COVID-19.
Vanakkam, Nadivya, na Malaysia lende pesuren.
I'm Lamin from Senegal.
This is me Anusha from Kathmandu, Nepal.
I'm Milana from Ukraine.
I'm Aya from Cairo, Egypt.
From Kigali, Rwanda.
This is Emmanuel from Ghana, West Africa.
Tunisia.
Lima, Peru.
Turkey, Istanbul.
Russia.
China.
Paris, en France.
Anna, I'm from Madrid, Spain.
Please wear masks and gloves when you leave the house.
Let us all practice moderate shopping so that no one gets left behind.
Please wash your hands cleanly and stay safe at home.
During these tough times, please stay safe.
Keep yourself fit and healthy.
Stay home to protect yourself and others.
I hope all of you are doing great despite the pandemic outbreak.
Let's fight COVID-19 together.
Stay safe and stay at home.
Stay safe.
Stay at home.
Take whatever preventive measures are in your hand.
I'm Amy from the Philippines.
I'm Nailis from Indonesia.
Ben from Laos.
James Koo from Malaysia.
Hannah, I'm from the Philippines.
Tam from Thailand.
Andrew from Singapore.
Star from Myanmar.
I'm Alto from Vietnam.
I'm Yaran from Indonesia.
Dung from Thailand.
For Diana from Timor Leste.
There's a lot of things going on in our world right now.
We gotta stay calm and positive to ourselves and to the world.
ในช่วงโควิดแบบนี้ถึงจะออกไปไหนไม่ได้แต่คิดบวกก็คือเราได้ใช้เวลากับครอบครัวมากขึ้น
Learn anything that we're passionate about.
It's never too late to start it over and over again.
To everyone out there, please stay safe and stay strong.
Don't forget to do self-care,
exercising regularly, and getting enough sleep.
Chasing your dreams and making this world a better place. And I do hope na okay ra ton tan na.
အခုလို့ကိုဝစ်ဖြစ်နေတဲ့အချိန်ကာလအတွင်းမှာကျေးဇူးပြုရင်းအင်းနဲ့မှနေကြပါကောင်းကောင်းစားပါကောင်းကောင်းအိပ်ပ
ါ It is an incredible time for you to study the new thing.
I hope you guys stay well during the corona pandemic.
Stay safe, stay well, and be productive. Cheers.
Please surround yourself with positivity, kindness.
Maintain social distance.
Please remember you are responsible for protecting your family, friends, and colleagues.
Spread more love to people around you.
And don't forget to be kind and open-minded.
But stay at home for the people we love.
Be kind, wash your hands.
Be responsible to yourself and others to stay at home.
Don't forget to sanitize your hands.
Thank you to all the frontliners out there. You guys are doing an amazing job.
Kami akan mengharungi cabaran ini. We can do this. Nampalala mudia, 我们可以.
Sure, you all stay safe.
Saya bersyukur dengan apa yang kita ada.
Let's fight this COVID together.
I just want you to know that with all that's going on in the world today,
we are in this together. We can do this.
All you have to do is just stay home and keep yourself busy.
And develop your skills.
Wash your hands regularly for 20 seconds.
前线人员为我们工作，我们为他们留在家。Stay home, stay safe.
Just wash your hands and stay home.
Please stay home.
I hope everybody is doing well at home.
Wash your hands often and do wear masks properly, safety equipment before leaving your house.
And be safe for the healthcare workers putting their lives on the line.
Use this time to reconnect with yourself and your loved ones.
I just want to say, let's always cherish every moment and second in our life.
Please stay home, stay healthy, and stay positive.
Stay healthy and stay positive.
There's always a rainbow after the rain.
I and you can break the chain of virus.
Please stay home.
Washing your hands.
Be positive and never give up.
Please be productive and safe.
In the COVID-19 சமயத்தில் தேவை இருந்தால் மட்டும் வீட்டிலிருந்து வெளியே போய் பொருட்கள் வாங்குவோம்
Do practice
Social distancing.
Practice the social distancing.
Stop the epidemic.
Wash your hands with water and soap.
And smile. Smile more.
Je me nomme Toumane Sidibé. Je suis Alimini.
Create your own routine for home. That way you'll enjoy it a little bit more.
We're all in this together. Let's beat this thing.
United, we can beat this.
We are with you.
I want to send everyone positivity and light during these times.
Let's stay home, stay safe, and be productive.
Wherever you are, I hope you guys are all safe and healthy.
Avoid touching your face and maintain social distancing.
Together we'll win the fight against the disease.
Please, stay at home. Being a hero has never been so accessible.
You could save a life by staying home.
Keep your mind being positive.
Try to make a list of the things that you are thankful for.
Stay safe, stay at home, wash your hands.
Wishing everyone good health and much love in these times of crisis. Let us all bind our hands together and look out for one another.
Find a hobby and develop your skills.
Always remember to put on your mask every time you go outside.
Sending peace and love to everyone.
Keep spreading kindness right now because the world needs kindness more than anything.
Be easy to yourself and those around you.
I would like to remind all of you that we are not stuck at home. We are safe at home.
And continue to undergo social distancing.
Hope you guys are doing well at home and don't forget to wash your hands.
Your pain matters because that defines who you are.
I would like to say thank you to all the frontliners in fighting COVID-19.
And for the love of God, stay at home.
I'm here to give you a daily dose of reminder that you are stronger than whatever you're dealing with. So, you go girl.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Amir Shaidi. Just a friendly reminder. Please take care of yourself spiritually, mentally and physically.
Stay safe and don't go out.
Also take care of your mental health, and that is much important.
Let yourself feel the sadness, let it run through you.
Stay safe, stay hydrated, stay healthy and stay at home.
Always wash your hands, stay home.
Duduk dalam rumah, diam-diam. Stay at home.
I would like to thank all of the frontliners that have been battling COVID-19 since day one.
In case you feel bored at home, just create a new hobby, such as planting, and also share positivity, don't spread negativity.
During this quarantine, please wash your hands often and stay at home.
So you guys are doing well at home, please take care of yourself, stay safe and stay at home.
Use this chance to interact with your family. We all need together.
Kita juga hendaklah beri perhatian kepada haiwan-haiwan peliharaan kita supaya mereka duduk di rumah bersama-sama kita.
大家好，我叫卡瑞娜，我是来自吉隆坡，在这里想提醒大家，出门一定要戴上口罩，还有要记得时常要洗手哦。Fight for COVID-19.
Don't forget to wash your hands and stay healthy. And remember,
instead of spreading hatred to other people, why don't we choose positivity and make the world a better place to stay?
So during this pandemic situation, just want to say that take care of yourself.
Just a friendly reminder to stay safe.
Stay healthy, stay at home.
Always drink water, okay?
Don't forget to wash your hands frequently.
In the midst of chaos, there is always opportunity.
Remember, no matter how hard your life is, just keep on smiling.
Always be positive, stay healthy, and be productive.
Practice good hygiene.
A smile a day keeps the negativity away.
To protect the frontliners, let's do our best.
And don't forget to maintain the social distance if you have to go out. Thank you.
Stay safe. Shout out to COVID-19.